Very excited, mate. Obviously, it was a bit tough watching the lads play on the weekend. Obviously, it's great that Super Rugby's now started, and it's obviously a huge year for rugby. A lot of games to be played. So, pretty keen to get back into it. Lots to work on from the last week's performance, and I guess that's the exciting bit, to try and make sure that we fix up those lows and keep continuing on and building on into the season.
Carmichael shifts to 13, so KB at 12, Carmichael 13. I mean, I think you saw from Carmichael's game the weekend, he's pretty solid, both defensively and attack, so he'll add a lot wherever he plays for us.
Definitely 13, 15. He's obviously... He's just got a really good head on his shoulders in how to read the game, I think. So he can even pop up that first five there. So we're very, very lucky to have his expertise in the team. And, obviously his strength is his ball carry. So no doubt he can be able to slot in the 15 or 13 at any given time.
I think his trials and the game have been really good. Really hard in contact. He takes that first hit and then keeps going, which is great for us. Also, his rucker roll at the breakdown, solid. Like, so if anyone gets on the ball in that midfield zone, he cleans out really hard. I think all his contact zone stuff's brilliant. So for us, that's really important. It helps us with both attack and defence. He's been a great addition.